does the right thing again, driving to the basket, straight up. I don't know, it's straight up, but it's leaning towards the shooter, Joe Harris. That one gets a block. Nets retain with 6.2 seconds.
That didn't look straight up. But I guess they're calling the verticality rule there.